Crytek PowerPack 2021.1, the railing capabilities have been extended. Now the railing can be created on polybeams. The configuration of the macro is the same. The difference is that as input we can generate railings on polybeams, straight, curved or mixed. Just run the command, define the start and the end of the railing, and then you go further with the configuration of your macro. Having as input the polybeam, this implies that the railing can be generated also on polylines, either curved, either straight, either a mixed between the two of these, or you can have an input also as an arc. In this case, we have the input as an arc. So you run the command, you select your input, and then you wait for the macro to load and start the configuration of your railing. Very simple and nice.